first really fun projects will be the mechanical restoration and some and maybe some cosmetic restorations of this early midget racer. I don't know exactly what year the racer was built, but it does have a 1934 VLD engine. As we disassemble this car, we'll be able to see this. We'll film all of this. But this is just one of the projects we have. The push bar. Metal riveted together construction.